Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Shen Plays. Welcome back to Korea, where I'm just doing the first episode of the day, so I'm looking around what has changed. Oh, wow. That's a nice general that my vassal has. Ooh. Tri Namgyal Dragpa De Wangdu. Well, whatever you call yourself, that's an amazing general, dude. Looks like we have a whole bunch of stuff to convert, but we don't need to, because it's all the right religion, except for Nongkai and Korat. Why can't I convert these? It's just too tough. Wow, okay. And Nongkai as well. It's just too tough. Interesting. I wonder if I give him to Ayathaya, would he do it? He's got religious, so he could probably convert all this stuff. How loyal is he? Just barely. What if I give you Korat? Oh, right, you can't do that. You can't click on here, grants province, and then click on the province. I don't know why you can't do that. That would make fucking sense, but you can't do that. You have to select it from the list here. Now, there you go. You convert that for me. Wait, what? Excuse me? Now, let me just... I'm not going to actually do this, but I'm going to click on this. It says it will lower their liberty desire by X percent. And it said his liberty desire would go down by 3 or some shit, and it didn't. Instead, it went up by 15 or more. It went up by 20. How does that make sense? Oh, he has over 100 development now? Ah, that's what it is. It's over 100 development now. Okay, well, I can fix that, I guess. That's what it is. Anyway, let's give him some more land. Did I marry you? I did not marry you. Marry him. Okay. Bukhara rivaled us. That's fine. Man, it'd be cool if saying, hey, grant province, it'd be cool if this interface, not only could you click on shit, but also it'd be cool... God, I did it again. It'd be very cool if it told you if it would put them over 100 development. Because when it says it will lower their liberty desire by 2 or 3%, that's bullshit if it's actually increasing it by 25%. So he's got religious. He can go ahead and convert this stuff for me. I don't want to convert it. There you go. And you linked up your lands. Congratulations on linking up your lands, dude. Happy vassal. All right. Now we have some claims on UA. I figure we should get in there and just go kick some butt. How's our exhaustion? It's fine. Stability's a little low. Cores are coming in. All right. I also need to fabricate on Bengal for these two provinces. So let's get a diplomat in there as a spy. Now, between episodes, or I guess this morning, since I didn't record anything else, I was talking with Twitch chat about what my plan was for finishing up this campaign. Obviously, we need to finish off Yue and Mongyang and all these little guys got to go. But other than that, for Bengal, Delhi, and Ahmednagar, these guys are a big problem over here. Bengal only has one ally, and our truce is up in 3 years. So I want to declare on him as soon as that truce is up. His only ally is Ahmednagar. And I need a province from Ahmednagar too. I need this province of Kandy, because it is Buddhist, and Ahmednagar will not convert it. Same reason I need these two from Bengal. They are Buddhist, and he will not convert them because of his tolerance. So I'm going to fabricate on these two, we'll declare for those two provinces, and we'll take Kandy in the peace deal as well. Now, the nice thing about that is because it's only one ally, it's not going to be that difficult of a war. It's going to be tough, but it's not going to be that insane. And it's going to break the alliance between Delhi and Ahmednagar. Because right now, yeah, Ahmednagar is allied to Bengal and Delhi. So if I bring Delhi into that war, and he will join, he's at a billion favors. And just bump that up. There you go. He's at a billion favors. Do I get one a year? I do get one a year. Bump it up again. He'll join my war for sure, and he'll break his alliance with Ahmednagar. During that war, I want to declare war on Delhi's allies, That's Bukhara, Yarkand, Gondwana, and Bistar. I guess I don't care about Gondwana and Bistar, but I need to get Bukhara and Yarkand into a war while I'm at war with Bengal as well. Reason being is after the war is over with Bengal, I want to declare on Delhi. And I don't want Delhi to have any allies who will join him. I'm okay with Gondwana and Bistar joining, but I don't want Bukhara and Yarkand to join the same war that I'm going to fight with Delhi. Twitch chat was suggesting getting an alliance with Afghanistan. I think that's a pretty good idea, because Afghanistan's friendly, and he has better tech than these guys, so he could probably assist me quite a bit. He probably has some cores up here. Yeah, he's got some cores on Bukhara too, so he has no problem going to war with Bukhara. Who are your allies? That's perfect. So what we'll do is we'll ally Afghanistan. Maybe not right now. I'll get relations up or some shit. We'll ally Afghanistan before we declare any wars. I guess maybe I should do it right now. Yeah, okay. Let's just get it up. Wait, what? Oh. Let's just get it over with before I forget. Okay. And now we're going to declare on UA, like right now. In 3 years, we declare on Bengal and fight Bengal and Mednagar. During that war, we declare on Bukhara. And then keep that war going, peace out Bengal, break our alliance with Delhi, and declare war on Delhi. Delhi will have no help. At least that's the plan. Sounds like a reasonable plan, huh? Sounds like a reasonable plan from a reasonable man. Wait, are you guaranteed? No, he's guaranteeing someone. That's fine. Bukhara's embargoing us. That's fine. Okay, slow down time. I don't have a regency, do I? No. I'm like, why was I in speed 5? All right, we'll declare for... I don't really care. Declare for anything. Let's go nuts. I wish I could fabricate more, but I cannot. Oh, right, we got a nice general. We got a 6-1 with a siege pip. It's pretty sweet. Oh, he ran away. Ran away, how dare you? It's okay, we're gonna fight him here in Lingyun. It'll be glorious. Yeah, you can't run now. Get wrecked! I'm even killing his rebels because I'm such a nice guy. Who else is in this war? Anam? This dude. I guess I can give that to Ayutthaya, sure. Excellent minister! Gain stability! Oh man, that is so nice. Huh. Thank you, game! Sitting there at -1 stability, I'm like, I could use a stability event right about now. Where do you think you're going, punk? Motherfucker, he's sneaky. And he's quick, too. I know where he's going. I got a general for you. Crunch, crunch, crunch. That's more like it. Bengal wants access. Get fucked, Bengal. Get out of here. No one likes you. Poor UA. Okay, so I can't take his capital. It's just worth too much. But I've got a claim on it. I think I'll take it and just not take something else. I don't need that. I would like to take this because it's a fort, but it really doesn't matter. What about Song La? Late show. Haifong. I need Haifong because it's a estuary, but I guess it's not super necessary. I can take it later. All right. So squeeze in the capital, and then what else can I get? Oh, I can still take Haifong. Perfect. There you go. There's our peace deal. Nice. Learning about new lands? Isn't that fun? Hello, douchebag. France versus Austria? What's this? What is this? No, France and Austria versus Switzerland. Well, goodbye, Switzerland. We had this discussion a couple episodes ago in Switzerland. We kind of figured he would die. Sure enough, he gonna die. You gonna die. Oh, he had a navy, apparently. Not much. I might as well take this while I'm here. Are we caught up on Diplo? No, we're still not caught up on Diplo. I'm like, can I go back to focusing admin so I can core some shit? But we're still not caught up on Diplo. All right, let's go back to a level 3 guy. Do we have anyone that's cheap? 18 ducats a month is not cheap. I'll take an Inquisitor. That'll be cheap. What do you cost me, bro? 9 ducats a month. Much better. Who's this? Marriage with Afghanistan? Sure. Why the hell not? I guess I can tech up. My corruption isn't going to be that bad. I might as well stay... Stay on curve with military tech. Swivel cannon. You have no cores to revoke? All right, whatever. I'll give that to Ayathai after the war's over. Actually, is that in a state that I own? Oh, that's in a state that I have. Okay, I'll keep it. I'll make that into a state. It'll be a decent one, I think. Vietnam. Okay, go back to protecting trade. How are we doing this? Was it Hangzhou? Kind of forget what we were doing with our trade. Pushing from Hangzhou. Show me the trade situation. Come on. Pushing to Beijing. Collecting in Beijing. And we're collecting here as well. I guess that's fine. It does mean we're missing out on a bunch of trade down here. Yeah, we're pushing to Malacca. So I would like to get some of this Cantonese trade going north as well. Easier said than done, right? Same thing here. Like, taking trade ideas would be great, but I'm so behind on Diplo tech, I can't afford to take a Diplo idea group. I just can't. And part of that's because we're over our relations limit. Is there any of this I can ditch? Not really. I mean, we're going to get rid of Ahmednagar when we go to war with Bengal. We're annexing Yi, so that's fine. I just have too many vassals right now. Oh, I can take more. There you go. Leave him with one province. Beautiful. OE. Whatever. I guess I can give some of this to Changsheng. I'll give him these two. Puts me at... I don't know why this doesn't update automatically. It just doesn't. Yeah, you might as well have that one too. Because it's in that state that he has already. Okay, that makes sense. I don't know what... This hasn't updated, so I assume it's fine. Let's see. 20, 40, 70, 90, 94. We're at 94, essentially. We're good. A fort? Ew. No one likes forts. Get out of here. All right, excellent. What's this? The clergy are upset. Oh gosh, clergy, really? Here you go. Have fun. Okay, now it's right. Yeah, 94. Okay, so we need to get some claims on Bengal. I would like these two, Morocco and Sandawe. So 2 years we declare on Bengal. Okay. We can just eat these guys whenever. There's really no rush. Uh-oh. God damn it. Afghanistan just went to war with Bukhara. Eh, whatever. How many troops does Bukhara have? Like 50? 60. Okay, that's fine. I mean, I can still fight him alone. It's just I was going to use Afghanistan as a meat shield. I guess I can't do that. Well, at least recording stuff. I wish it were quicker though. $56,000. I think I'll split that. What is our max troops? 171, so we can still build some more if we wish. 90, 32, and 33. I could probably use less cav. And more cannons. Like, bring this up to 100, bring this up to 50. Bring the cav down to, like, 20. Something like that. Yeah, we only need a few more provinces here. Oh, right, these. Shit, I didn't even notice these. I need these as well. Let me set them for... Let me set them for Ayutthaya. Bengal, you are... hostile. I can't rival. Yeah, I can't rival. But he's hostile. And I'll set them as desired like that. Okay. So hopefully Ayutthaya will fabricate on some of that shit. Yeah, we gotta take those. Sean Hills. Parallel authority. Merchants lose loyalty, clergy... Or merchants gain loyalty, clergy lose. Doesn't really matter. Delhi, did you go to war with Bukhara? You went to war with Afghanistan. Interesting. Oh, because your alliance with Bukhara, right. So Delhi may not be ready for a war with Bengal... That's unfortunate. Because he still only has that one alliance. Do I have room for more states? I got room for a lot of states. Yeah, Vietnam, look at that. 70 development. Definitely going to make that a state. How goes the colonization effort for Brunei? He's closing in on his island here. He's almost done. Almost done. And he started the Philippines, but he only did one province there. Okay, one more claim on Bengal. I might as well claim Chiang Mai as well. I'm assuming my vassal... Okay, my vassal claimed Nan. He just needs to claim Sukhothai, and then we're good. Now, during the war with Bengal, I plan on attacking Luang Prabang, because he's guaranteed by Bengal. What religion is Ahmednagar? He's Shia. No, he's Sunni. But he has so much tolerance that he won't convert the land. That's why we have to take it. He's got +3 tolerance to heathens, so he won't convert it. Okay, no point getting relations up with Afghanistan. Let's go just claim all this shit. We'll do that war at the same time as the Bengal War. Bengal declared war on Manyang. Oh, goody. Have fun with that, Manyang. Is Switzerland dead yet? Not really. Looks like Austria took over Lake Geneva, though. And I guess I could fabricate down here as well. These are going to both go to my vassal. So let's get him to get claims on it. There you go. Go ahead and get claims on that stuff. I mean, they're going to be loyal forever, right? Yeah, they're super loyal. All right, claim on Chiang Mai, please. Still waiting on my vassal to claim Sukhothai. I guess it doesn't matter. It's just cheaper if you claim it. Hello, Edinburgh. Yeah, see, with religious ideas, he's converting this stuff so quickly. He's such a good vassal. Oh. What is this? Austria started a conquest against the Commonwealth. Oh. So France broke his alliance with Austria. France is allied to both of these guys. But since Austria is the aggressor, he joined on the defensive side with the Commonwealth. And it looks like the Ottomans are beating the Commonwealth in a war right now. What is this for? It's a war with Venice. Ah. Well, it looks like the Commonwealth is going to get kicked around a little bit here. All right, one claim, please. Come on, claim it. Claim it, you little shit. You're so good at converting. How about you claim some stuff? Oh man, our reputation is so bad. Having no legitimacy sucks. We have 2,000 ducats, though. Let's get some more manpower buildings. Manpower. Anything above 500 is good to me. Are you claiming stuff yet? Not yet. Cores are coming in. We can almost core that last province. How's our corruption? It's fine. Yeah, there's still nothing to convert. Just checking. All right, you know what? If you're not going to claim it, I'll claim it. Okay. I don't need Chittagong, but it is a center of trade, so I might as well claim that too. Okay, Changsheng has claimed this one, so I don't need that. But I'll probably take it for myself anyway. Go on. Okay, he got a claim on Dihong. Good. Just claim Dali and we're good to go. Our truce is up with Bengal, by the way. So it's about time to go to war. Ally to Sadia. Delhi, I need to know if you're going to back me up in this war, dude. I need you as a meat shield. Can you shield for me? Can you meat shield? I guess we'll get one last claim. Then we'll look clear. Rebels in Awa, gain autonomy in Markham, or settle the issue. I'll gain autonomy in Markham. I don't know why the rebels are in a different province than the autonomy, but whatever. Claim. He has cores, that's why he won't claim them? No. Oh! I didn't realize Ayathaya had a core here. How dumb am I? Wow, I'm pretty dumb. How did I not notice he has a core here? I should have taken that in the first war. Oh well, sometimes I'm a dummy. End of story. But it was a good story. All right, let's get over here. Come home, claim Chittagong, and let's go to war. Now, Delhi, you're my bro, right? You're going to back me up here. Come on, Delhi. You and me, bro. You and me. No, he's not going to join. He's fighting in another war. Are you almost done with that war? Tabaristan. No, the war's going to go on for a while. But I can take Bengal myself, right? Bengal's got 57 troops. We've got 155. Yeah, fuck it. Delhi will have to come in during the war. I'm not sure if he will, though. God, this is such a pain in the ass. I guess it's okay. We'll do it this way. It's fine. It's fine! Maybe I should bring Delhi in right now. If I declare on Ahmednagar, I can bring Delhi in right now. I mean, if I co-belligerent Ahmednagar. Delhi, how many troops do you have? A lot, but no manpower. Ahmednagar is the troublesome one. I think we can do it. I think we can do it. That is such a bad idea. Let's do it. Let's do it. But that'll have to wait till next time. Thanks for watching. I've been Shen, you've been you. Come back next time where I'm pretty sure Delhi is going to join the war against me and go take some of his land too. I'll see you then. Have a good day.